The next question comes from Chloe, who asks, what has helped you in times of grief? Probably the thing that has helped me the most is just allowing my feelings to exist. If I feel a certain way, then there's a reason for it, right? That I'm not controlling my feelings, I'm allowing my feelings to be. And as I allow them to be, I learn about them. And then I can shift a little bit. But to be with the grief, to allow it to have time, and then to turn to gratitude, that's what I find. To be grateful that I can even feel grief, that I'm grateful for my experience that I've had, my experiences with this person or animal that I've lost, and grateful that I can continue moving forward and be a light for the world. Thanks so much for watching. If you have any other questions or comments, feel free to leave them in the chat box. So appreciate your time and attention. Om Shanti.